this satellite will collect data from 100 sensors spread around Catalonia to measure different variables, like water level in rivers, for instance, or contamination. The second satellite will be for Earth observation. This is more connected to the effects of climate change.
In order to be able to invest in our education system, in our healthcare system, we need money that has been created by companies and by the economy in order to be able to distribute this money much better. So I think both things are compatible. Our aim is not to launch or to bring astronauts to other planets or to explore the outer space. It has an industrial purpose behind, which is creating jobs and giving connectivity to Catalonia from space.